relocated to 25th Street so we could view Santa Fe Junction from the north side of the track. Above and below, and even higher above, we see trains passing each other. Back at the West Bottoms in the evening, we see some more trains. This train coming is either going south towards the Fort Scott sub or west towards Argentine on the Emporia sub.